to twitch.tv/Mercado Airwaves Network. I'm your host, Mike Mercado, here on Super Mercado Bros. As we continue our Let's Play of The Last of Us Part 2. It is July, let me double check my friends, July 10th already, Friday, July 10th here in the greatest city in the world, Chicago. And it is my Friday, as you all know. Friday is my Sunday, so today I got to do a bunch of editing, a bunch of different stuff. So I decided, while I'm doing my editing, while I'm sending out some conference things and working all that jibber jabber, you guys should just join on the Let's Play and enjoy some of the gameplay. So follow me on Twitter at Mike M Media and Instagram at Mike Mercado Media. Be part of the conversation. Leave a comment right here in the chat. We'll talk every once in a while. I'll jump back in with the headset. Please check us out at teespring.com/Mercado Airwaves. We have Mercado Airwaves. Excuse me. We have a bunch of cool stuff you can check out right there, along with patreon.com/Mercado Airwaves. And of course, check out the podcast network wherever you get your favorite podcast at Mercado Airwaves. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the Let's Play of The Last of Us Part 2 here on twitch.tv/Mercado Airwaves Network.
knows how many wolves are at that hospital. All right. steal her love. The fuck? Damn it. There's some good stuff in there. Thank you. denied. Let's see what they got in here. And denied. body's still filled with supplies. Fuck, people. Ugh. You thought I was a wolf. I should skim through this. Be more careful. So much for following the street. Get in there. All right. The hospital. Fuck. Thought I'd be closer. Thank you. Oh. Fucking wolf. Serves you right. Hey.
I have to admit, boys and girls, that got me really good, that jump scare. Woo! Hope you guys are enjoying our Let's Play of The Last of Us Part 2 here on twitch.tv/Mercado Airwaves Network. I am doing some work over here, so you are just enjoying some gameplay the old school way. Just watching your guy play some video games. Follow me on Twitter at Mike M Media, Instagram Mike Mercado Media. We're everywhere in the universe at Mercado Airwaves.
Down to the street. There's gotta be a way out of here. Here we go. Seattle. Thank you. Get me the hell out of here. Through the park. Oh. These must be the scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up. The road to the hospital. Need to get past that checkpoint gate. Nope. Sucks. Sorry. I need these more than you do. Can fit.
Don't do this.
Oh, damn it.
I was explaining something. I'll tell you about it. Just stop it.
Leon must have been sick.
What is this?
Grief.
Holy shit! Whoa. No! No, no!
Now he is free.
Now he is free.
Search for stragglers. May she guide us.
Grass!
quiet.
You
think that's it. Oh, damn this city. And where's that fucking hospital? You motherfucker!
Hell yes, I just got Thor's hammer. Hell yeah, it's a good time. We're going to be wrapping up soon, folks, so hope you're enjoying this Let's Play of The Last of Us here on twitch.tv/Mercado Airways Network. I'm your host, Mike Mercado.
here yet?
Shit.
Escape while no one was looking.
Not happy about it.
No shit.
Please don't look over here. Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Away. Word is we're almost wrapped up.
Good. I got my girl waiting for me at the bar.
You shit me?
They put you with Joe again?
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the fog?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
Oh, no way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
That's what I heard. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Stairs.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all going down?
Jesus!
I'll
put you down!
You, Nora? I'm
posted more guards, Abby would still be in her cell.
The fuck was Abby here?
Stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
I'm getting tired of this.
Nora. Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me?
Oh man, here we go. Let's see what it ends up being. I wonder how she would know.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
For a second there, I thought I forgot we were fighting the wolves and not the scars.
I hear them every night.
Oh shit. Oh!
Fucking cut.
Ah! Chef Pepper! Somebody, please! Here! Nora! You can't escape this!
Oh, here we go. Chasing. Yeah. I am playing this game with you. There you go. Come. Ooh. Nice.
Back up!
Get your gun down.
You can walk away from this, okay? I can...
Shut the fuck up!
Gun down! Hands up!
Get back!
You have nowhere to go.
Oh, nice. Oh, no. She's gonna get all the spores on her.
Doesn't matter. Find the trespasser.
Oh no! Yeah, I should have let her go the other way. That's alright, I'll do it the next time around. Right here. Yeah. Come on, come on, go, go, go! Yeah. She's gonna be dead somewhere. Where is she? Let me heal up. I got. Let's craft some Molotovs. Let's get some arrows too. Yeah, she's dying somewhere. Where is she? All right, she's in here. There you go. Oh man, you shouldn't have talked all that shit. She's gonna find out.
Firefly. There are no fireflies anymore. Where's Abby? I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you?
Oh shit. Dark. Oh yeah. She's gonna make it worse anyway.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Oh no. She doesn't know. So that's really interesting. The Fireflies or the Wolves, this group that Abby and Owen are with, they know about what Joel did. That's fascinating that that's where Naughty Dog's probably going to take this. I wonder. The real question is, does Ellie know? Because they keep teetering it, but I think maybe she might know.
Me.
Oh, man.
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Okay.
Come on. Damn, she beat that ass, man. Maybe she found out now. She gonna break down? I wonder if she knows. Here we go. Maybe this is where she finds out. We were gonna stop here, but I guess now is a time more than ever to just keep going. And if this is the turning point right here, what's this? Fascinating. Let's see. Oh, here we go. This is her paperwork. Shit. Yep, she's gonna find out. We're finally gonna get there, friends. This is it. Yep. Wow, there's the blood of the dead doctor. In here. Is that her old clothes? Oh shit, here we go.
Get out of the witch. Get out of the witch. Damn. Damn it. Oh no. She knows. She knows. Here we go. Come on, Joel, tell her. He's gonna tell her. Heavy. Great stuff, Naughty Dog. Thank you for giving it to us finally. Ooh, she's all messed up, man. It's like when you watch Daredevil. Alright guys, that is where we'll end this playthrough of The Last of Us Part 2 here on twitch.tv/Mercado Airwaves Network. Super Mercado Bros, I'm your host, Mike Mercado. I'm on Twitter at Mike M Media, Instagram, Mike Mercado Media. If you missed any one of the past playthroughs, youtube.com/Mercado Airwaves Network. Of course, download the podcast wherever you get your favorite podcast at Mercado Airwaves. You can support the network, all the shows, by visiting us at patreon.com and teespring.com, Mercado Airwaves. We have a bunch of ways you could do that for us. We'll see you next time right here at twitch.tv.
twitch.tv/Mercado Airwaves Network, Super Mercado Bros. Let's Play of The Last of Us Part 2. I'm your host, Mike Mercado.